Following several GCC countries delinking diplomatic ties with Qatar, there has been speculations in the football fraternity whether Qatar is going to host the 2022 World Cup or not. But according to the top officials in the Supreme Committee and Legacy, the World Cup is on. There is no need to worry at all, as Qatar is going to resolve the crisis very soon. Qatar is prepared well. Qatar has nothing to worry. And the crisis, as far as the diplomatic situation right now in the GCC is concerned, it is going to be resolved soon, according to the political experts in the region.